Bicycle mechanic, Wikipedia article audio. A bicycle mechanic or bike mechanic is a mechanic who can perform a wide range of repairs on bicycles. Bicycle mechanics can be employed in various types of stores, ranging from large department stores to small local bike shops, cycling teams, or bicycle manufacturers. The New York State Department of Labor describes bicycle repair as a realistic occupation, meaning an occupation that would be enjoyed by somebody who likes practical, hands-on problems, dealing with real-world materials like wood, tools, and machinery, and one that does not involve a lot of paperwork or working closely with others. They classify it as a job that usually requires a high school diploma and may require some vocational training or job-related coursework. In some cases, an associate's or bachelor's degree could be needed. Employees in these occupations need anywhere from a few months to 1 year of working with experienced employees. They indicate an annual wage in the neighborhood of $25,000. But can earn up to a little more than $40,000. In 2002, employment for bicycle repairers in New York was 360. Classification and wages. Skills and training. The skills involved in maintaining racing bicycles and other specialized bicycles, of course, go beyond the basics outlined in New York's occupational brief. Well-known schools offering advanced training for bicycle mechanics include the United Bicycle Institute of Ashland, Oregon, and Barnett Bicycle Institute of Colorado Springs, and Appalachian Bicycle Institute of Asheville, North Carolina. The Park Tool Co., a well-known maker of bicycle mechanics tools, has an outreach training program called the Park Tool School, which is made available at many local bike shops, taught by local bike shop personnel with the assistance of training materials and manuals from Park Tool. One common avenue for entering the trade is to start as a bike builder or assembler at a local bike shop. This job can range from simply finishing the assembly started at the factory to more thorough builds in which all systems are readjusted to a given level of quality. The range of assembly involvement varies from shop to shop. In Canada, there are a variety of bicycle mechanic training programs, including the BAM program in Toronto, which has been accredited by the Bicycle Trade Association of Canada and funded by the Ontario government in Canada. Students in the BAM program complete an 8-week program at the Learning Enrichment Foundation, followed by working 1 week in a local Toronto bicycle shop of their choice, proving their skills by assembling new bicycles and fixing old bicycles. A few books on being a bicycle mechanic are still in print. The most recent is Bike Mechanic, Tales from the Road and the Workshop, which interviews top professional bicycle technicians on their daily lives as mechanics for professional bicycling teams. Among many references on bicycle repair, Barnett's Manual is a comprehensive 4-volume set, most recently released in print in 2003 at a retail price of $124.95, that includes detailed coverage and diagrams of bicycle components from many different manufacturers. The Lonely Planet Cycling Guide says, if you want to know more about maintaining your bike, Richard's Bicycle Book is a classic. If you want to know absolutely everything, get Barnett's Manual, or Sutherland's Handbook. VeloNews magazine cites Leonard Zinn's best-selling road bike and mountain bike maintenance and repair books as essential for DIY home mechanics. Documentation.